closing ceremony for Good Governance for Economic Reform Program, training on standard operations procedures, took place in Apia on Friday. The training was jointly organized by the National Economic Coordination Committee, Civil Service College Singapore, and TeamXX Foundation International. Vice Chairman Wan of NECC, Junior Minister for Planning and Finance Wu So-win, attended the ceremony and gave a speech. The Junior Minister expressed thanks for all organizations which support for training. He also honored for all participants who attended the training for 3 months period. A very first time training provides 15 excellent procedures with international norms of standard operation procedures, which will support full investment and business merchant industry.
So yeah,
when we give the services to the public, we really take care for having smooth process with low costs and less time consuming. In that case, SOP is very fundamental for achieving success. The official departments need to exercise SOP in very simple ways to communicate with public. And also the public need to acknowledge on standard operation procedures SOP, which is very important to business matching, investment with international companies and economic sectors as well.
The public servants from 18 departments and the 7 ministries from 2 states and regions joined the training.
This training is to draft standard operation procedures SOP, which is to provide the best services to the public. We will practice how to give the services to the public step by step and how to quickly affect to the public with our service works. As a public servant, this training is really needed for all public servants from all states and regions.
The training runs for 3 months from May to July next year.